Agility, the ability to be agile and nimble and change. Change manager is important as well. The ability to take quick decisions. So decision making, to my mind, is also a very, very important trait of any leader in this VUCA world. It's volatile, uncertain, complex, ambiguous. You have to be prepared. And the third piece, to my mind, is building others, succession planning, ensuring that you build the next line of leaders is something that we as leaders have not done a great job of.
I think one of the really important things in the next 10, 20 years where machines and algorithms will be doing a lot for us will be to use our creativity as much as we can.
And the habits that will matter the most in the 21st century would be being, or rather the ability for someone to figure out real from fake, to be able to differentiate what is deep knowledge as against shallow on the surface knowledge.
Optimism, perseverance, I think they're connected, because I think with the world changing as much as it will, the only people who are going to thrive are those that have both of them.